And I think I just realized I would do anything to keep hiding the pain I've been burying. That's why I tell you.